The first boy who held my hand told me boys don't want to hear about vaginas bleeding. Younger me could smell the misogyny. Vaginas only meant to be fucked. Breasts only meant to be sucked. Mouths only meant to blow. It's true, I know my waist meant to be compared to an hourglass. My voice only meant to quiver. Please, fast. Yet, I am silenced, for all we boiled down to is sexual interaction. Not just me, my mother, sisters, friends all quicken the pace for say 30 in the evening. My mom telling me to wear skirts out less often, Nirbhaya and more left forgotten. We don't want to be another of India's daughters, do we? So I wear my jeans long and wear my tops high. Don't show my cleavage or a hint of my thighs. Don't want to be mistaken for wanting it. Cause if I wear less, I'm more than just flaunting it, I'm risking it. Risking not my virginity, but my life. My hymen seems to be sacred, or to keep it till I'm a wife. If not, I'm a whore, a slut and skank and more. Not as pure as I was before.